7. Thompson in a crowd. Wiggins down. Back and forth with Green. Green floats it up. Comes up short. Fight for the rebound. Williams comes away. Draymond Green 1 for 7. Crowd a little out of control. Splits it up. There's Wiggins. Nice spin move over Robert Williams.
Again, another solid, solid performance by Wiggins.
White drives on Curry, gets inside off the glass, and Looney the boxing out.
That's when Steve Kerr was so upset with the game three, so he just didn't box out, they got crushed on the boards.
Curry, it's good! Steph Curry for downtown!
Well, that shot was good. That shot was absolutely ridiculous. There's nothing you can do defensively.
Yeah, you can be up on the screen.
That shot was ridiculous.
It was. And there's something you can do about it, too.
27 for Curry. Brown back up to Smart. Smart makes his move. Pull-up jumper. Bounces around and drops in. Smart has 9 of his 14 here in the third. Green to Curry. So that little bit of daylight. Wiggins fakes, drives inside the green. Now back to Looney. And a blocking foul is going to be called on Marcus Smart. A little late whistle there. Smart will pick up his second as he tried to draw the charge on Wiggins.
I thought it was the right call.
I agree. There's the shot we're talking about. You're right. Robert Williams got to affect Steph Curry coming off that screen, but good job by Derek White fighting over the screen and contesting.
White gets right up into Curry once again. Curry off the bounce, drives inside, looking for someone to throw to. No one's there. 10 turnovers now for Golden State, 12 for Boston. Payton now ball denial on Tatum. Tatum has the height advantage, but Payton, he battles everybody. White, well short, Payton the rebound. Grant Williams with the take turnover, nearly put it in the half court. That's 4 fouls on Grant Williams.
The question, Coach, is where does Steph Curry get the help from offensively with this Warriors lineup?
Well, with this lineup, it's Wiggins. And maybe some second shots.
Curry again. Oh, Steph Curry for